गुड मॉर्निंग क्लासिक स्टूडेंट. तो लेट अस कंटिन्यू योर चैप्टर नंबर 5 एंड इट्स पार्ट 3. नाउ इंसर्टिंग ओन साउंड. योर ओन साउंड हैज़ टू बी रिकॉर्डेड फर्स्ट फॉर एडिंग टू द स्लाइड. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू एड योर ओन साउंड फॉर एडिंग टू द स्लाइड, इट हैज़ टू बी फर्स्ट रिकॉर्डेड. अ माइक्रोफोन हैज़ टू बी अटैच टू योर कंप्यूटर फॉर रिकॉर्डिंग योर ओन साउंड. अ माइक्रोफोन हैज़ टू बी अटैच फॉर टू योर कंप्यूटर फॉर रिकॉर्डिंग योर ओन साउंड. Follow these steps for recording your own sound. What are the steps that we have to follow for recording our own sound? Choose the slide where the recorded sound has to be added. Just select the slide where the recorded sound has to be added. Then click on the auto audio drop down arrow on the insert tab of media group. Just click on the audio drop down arrow on the insert tab of the media group. And from the drop down menu, select the option of radio record audio. Then from the drop down menu, choose the option of record audio. A record sound dialog box will appear. When you will do this, a record sound dialog box will appear like this. Start recording after clicking on the record button. Just start recording after clicking on the record button. Click on the stop button when you complete the recording. Click on the stop button when you complete the recording. For listening to the recording, you can click on the play button. If you want to listen to the recording, whatever you have done, you just click on the play button. Click on OK if you want to use the recorded audio. Now if you found your sound is OK, you're perfect, everything is OK, you can click on OK now. Then the audio file will be inserted on the slide. Now you are having your own recorded sound and you can add it to the slide. The audio globe icon appear on the slide where the audio file is inserted. Now the audio file will be inserted on the slide. The audio globe icon will be there and where your file can be, audio file can be inserted. When the audio clip tabs are clicked, the tab of format and playback appear. When the audio clip tabs are clicked, the tabs of format and playback appear. Now, in this way, you are able to insert your own sound in the slide. Now, next topic is inserting video clips. Any presentation get a sparkle by adding video clip. If you want any presentation, the appearance of the presentation can be improved if you are able to add the video clip to it. Video clip can be added from the Microsoft Clip Gallery, which has a large variety of art, audio and video clip. Now video clips are available in the Microsoft Clip Gallery, from where we can get the art, sound and video clip. Video clip can be added from any CD-ROM, and we can also add the video from any CD-ROM. How we have to do it? In the media group, click on the video drop down list after selecting the insert tab. In the media group, click on the video drop down list after selecting the insert tab. Select the required clip from insert video dialog open on the screen. Then click on the insert option. Now select the required clip after the insert video dialog box open on the screen. Then click on insert option. The clip art video can also be added to the slide in similar way. The tab format and playbacks are shown when the insert video button is clicked. The tab formats are there. Playbacks are there where the audio insert video button is clicked. The inserted video can be formatted by clicking on the format and selecting various formatting option. After clicking on the inserted video clip, select the play button shown under the video clip. The video will then start playing. The timelines see next to the play button start moving. Click anywhere on them to skip and jump to some part of the video. If you want to skip to some part, skip part of the video and jump to the another part, you can do it, you can add it. And in this way, you are able to add the video clip in your presentation slide. Thanks a lot for this class.